so sorry.
Thank you.
Turner, Therese Britton Hammond, our whole team is, Keller Williams Limerick. And they're all right there. They're people that are in the hotel are trying to get in.
Hey everybody, Brett Campbell here coming to you live from Broad Street right outside the Ritz-Carlton. This was an awesome day. Couldn't have asked for more beautiful day for this awesome parade. Out here celebrating the Eagles' first world championship. Therese got a suite, invited everybody down, opened it up for everybody, and a lot of us came down and were able to have a good time. The parade only lasted about 10 minutes in our area, but it was worth the hours waiting.
How about the roar? The yelling?
Oh my God, it was so loud. It was insane. Of course, they started yelling way too early, so I kept getting excited and pulling out my camera, but once I actually got here, it was super loud. It was crazy. Couldn't hear anything, but it was well worth it.
Yeah, and you're front, awesome. front row.
Front row now. I kind of squeezed my way up here.
Wow, this is great. Do you know where Therese Brittenham's at right now?
They didn't come out. They stayed inside.
Oh,
I think they watched it on TV.
Okay. So she's somewhere in there. We can't get to Therese Brittenham, the broker of Keller Williams Limerick. And you guys brought a lot of your staff here.
Yeah, a lot of the staff was down here. We had at least probably about 15 agents with their families. It was awesome.
Wow. Okay. Here's other agents from Keller Williams Limerick. What's going on?
Hey, good time.
What happened here today?
Oh, my God. We got bumped and jostled, and the buses sped past us. But it was fun. It was worth being down here.
It was worth every minute.
Wow.
It was fun.
Unbelievable. This was a great, great time. So once again, you hear from more Keller Williams Limerick agents, and we're out of here. Look at this mess.